Jerick, what kind of allows you to have that type of mentality where you're able to get through that jam in the sixth, just being able to stay unfazed like you did?
Yeah, it's the mentality I have. We preach knowing your identity, and sticking to my identity is, it's key for me. As soon as I get away from it, I feel like that's when things go bad. So sticking with that identity that I do have, it's key.